Hi. In this tutorial we are going to explain EMR auto refraction using the Lekisoft Netrum software. Double click on Netrum desktop icon. It will switch you to login screen. Fill in the username. And password. And press enter. It will switch you to another screen where you will see company name, financial year, branch name and role will be by default. After again press enter or click on login button. This will switch you to hospital dashboard. Now in the list below, only those patients who have been sent to technician for workup will be visible. Select the patient who is being displayed downwards in the list first. Now double click on the AR column as it represents the auto refraction column. Here you can see all the details. How many times the patient have visited. The white colors represents no workup has been done. And green color represents that the workup has been completed. Now select the visit date and click Add. If you click on the Modify button, it would display you a message stating record has not been added. Please add first. Now click on the Add button. After that you will see various rows and columns, which are fields for entering the reading. In case you want to transfer the data from equipment, select the equipment. Press the Start button and click on the Transfer button. The data would be transferred. In case no machine is connected, you can enter the data here easily using help sections provided. Select the data and press Tab. Select the data and press Tab. Select the data. Then press Enter key. Again we will enter data in the next column if we want enter minus readings. Select the method first by which we are going to make IOP. For example, NCT. Then enter the pressure. You can also transfer the data here by clicking Start and then Transfer. IOP will be transfer. This is the old glass data. If you want to use it or leave it as per choice, click on Save button. Now the record has been saved successfully. Close it. Now refresh the dashboard. If we again open the same patient, the color of field is green, as record is completed. If you have the authority, you will be able to modify the record, not add it, since it already exists. Now you have to send the patient in the optometrist chamber and to which optometrist as per availability. Select the optometrist like we are sending. Patient to Gagandeep Kaur. So the patient has been removed from auto refraction workup. Now again select the new patient and fill the details. Enter the power and then the IOP. Press the save button, close it. Refresh. Now select the patient and send it to optometrist. For example, this patient is being sent to Satnam Singh. In case you want to see all patients, just click on the drop-down menu. Now closing the software. Thank you.